Okay, time to get rid of some deep scratches. Okay, I don't know what did this. It's a pretty serious scratch. Just gotta take some elbow grease and some. Oh, I think I'm gonna start with 150 grit paper. See what that does. Might have to go down to 60 for that. I mean, really, it's bad. Really, I'm gonna start with a 60. This is bad. And just try the 150 for a second. That could eventually do it, but it's gonna take like forever. 60. I got 100 here, but it's pretty used. I think I can do with that. That's 100. Unfortunately, it's used. You get used paper. It doesn't have much use if it ain't cutting. But that's all I have. I think 150, 220. That's all I got. Use this up. Aluminum's soft, so it goes pretty quick. Just carries right around. Oh my god, right up under the front. Guys, paper's used. That's not good. Looking at same over here. God knows what people do to these things. I'm thinking you're looking at a solid hour. This is gonna be. Apparently, that video will only shoot for about 20 minutes at a time. So. How about some music? I got some, I'm gonna try for some 80s music, but mostly my collection is 70s, and that's what I like, and that would have been playing around the time that this vacuum came out anyway, so. How about some 70s type thing? Blue sunset and the Greenland blues. Silver starfish with honey. On the velvet light, a morning sickness on a Friday night. Heaven knows what others I might bring to you. Broken parties make
wonder if this is staying in focus or not.
think I'm gonna snap some stills right now in the middle. Ugh.